It was a pitcher's game, the first game. I think we left about 14 guys on base, so a hit here and there early in the game. We hit a ball, Jimmy Yezza hit a ball, hit the side of the mound and kicked back to the shortstop. They got a double play with runners on first and third. I think for four straight innings after that, I think we had two runners on each time. Didn't get a base hit, didn't get any runs. So a hit here and there, we could have been in that first game. I tip my hat, their kid threw really well. And then in the second game, it was all Corey Crispell. You know, he threw well. He was at about 115 pitches after eight. They had two lefties come up in the ninth. We went with Devin Pearson, our lefty out of the pen, who's really thrown well this year. And Devin did his job, and I kind of went out for the last guy, and I wasn't sure what I wanted to do. I wanted him to talk me out of taking him out, and that's exactly what he did, and he got the ground ball, and we got the win.
After the first game, we needed to come out and get a win to get back to 500 in the league, and I just felt good out there, and the ump was giving me a lot of pitches off the plate, so that always makes it easier, and then we got the runs we needed, and then Devin came in and threw great at the end.
You know, it's a rubber match game, and we're trying to beat the rain. We made the right decision playing a doubleheader today. We're going to start tomorrow at 9, and then, you know, some rain's supposed to be coming in by, I think, 1 o'clock, so hopefully we get the whole thing in and the series will be done, and we win.
Hopefully we can come out, use this as a momentum booster, and then come out and hit the ball tomorrow and win a game.
Our opportunity to win is going to be done, you know, on the mound, and, you know, Corey Crispell proved that today, and you know, we're in the same seat we were last week, you know, 1-1 after two, and a chance to win the series.